medalist in the last 8 games.
Which of these great men is going to make history tonight in the 10,000 meter final? Keep us company, please, wherever you're watching in the world. This is the most ultimate game of physical chess. You might think it's not intriguing, 25 laps, that nothing's happening in Tokyo and last year in Budapest. We're seeing definite evidence of team tactics here from the Ethiopians. Maybe they're wary of that 53-second record holder. It's Martin Kiprotich, who has become a little bit detached from this group. Joshua Cheptegei, just about two-thirds of the way through your previous screen. Orega driving on. Aragawi now into second. Gressier still running well on the curve, and so too Grant Fisher, who's on pit games. This race has never been won in a time as quick. Gressier just had to give Grant Fisher a little tiny shove in the back there as he got his stride clipped. 64s, 65s, 64s. This is metronomic,
and not
for the reigning champion,
but not for the faint of heart. Like, if they came to race here. This is not
big screen inside the last 400 meters. He carries the hopes of a nation on his shoulders. He surges around the bend for the penultimate time. 300 to go. Mo Ahmed trying to come up onto the shoulder of Yomif Kujelcha. Could the Canadian pull off a big upset? Still Cheptegei, head focused, not rocking and rolling just yet. Ahmed in second, Kiprimo in third. That's Yomif Kujelcha giving it all too early. Cheptegei's opening up a gap here. You can't underestimate what this would mean in Uganda.
Fisher,
the world champion, the world record holder, pulling away. Fisher's driving for the line. The American trying to hold second place. Aragawi coming wide. But Cheptegei with the performance of a lifetime. The world champion, the world record holder, becomes the Olympic champion. And once again, died. He'll never run the track again after this.
And tried to burn everybody up. The fastest 10,000 in the history.
And he obviously decided whatever the move was, the stars, well, his coronation is complete.
To be proud of, even the ones that did not.
Honestly, he is such a nice guy, so accessible.